Thank you so much for this very interesting lecture. I think you would also invite a few questions from the audience before we wind up.
Hello?
Ah, perfect.
Thank you very much for coming here. And I was just wondering, you were talking about enlightenment. What is enlightenment?
开悟。开悟和中午呢，就晚上那个睡觉，然后早上六点钟的时候，就是突然醒了，就是这个是一个叫小开悟。
Well, for enlightenment, it's just like in the evening you sleep, and then next morning at 6 o'clock, you wake up. This is called small enlightenment.
确实这样的，因为著名的月称论师也是说过，马斯德拉，嗯，生气有萨德吉拉，生气有满的，就我们这个人呢，就像是做梦一样的。 就是在做梦的时候呢，自己做梦着梦的对境，还正在梦的各种各样的事情都三种都存在，就三十度存在。但是你一旦真的开悟了的时候呢，就是刚才做梦的所有的这些虚幻呢，就是都不存在。在那个时候呢，你的这种气呢，就完全的融入一体，就像超体里面的，就是最后呢，就全部跟这个世界就融入一体一样的。 就我们用语言来说的话，很难表达的。但是确实，你观察自己的心性的时候，就最后就会信的真相呢，就完全都会明白。Well,
it's just like this. In the Tibetan Buddhism, we have the great scholar called Chantrakuti, and he used a dream as a metaphor. So every day we are just like a dreaming, and when we are dream, actually there's no a dreamer, and there's also no object, and there's also no the thing we are dreaming of, and all the three kind of things are empty, they are not existent. And so if our mind, then it all of this reason comes within our mind. Okay, so our mind had these different functions. So, but this is very hard to express using words. But you should observe your mind, then you get it.
但开悟呢有两种人，就根基特别好的人，就是那么这种人呢，在上师给他讲一个比较比喻啊，比如说是给你看个什么这个玻璃杯啊，就是通过这种方式来认识自己的情形就。 很快就突然就顿悟了，但这是比较少数。Well,
there are disciples or students with sharp faculties, and when the teacher or the guru, and maybe he give a description and he use a metaphor, for example, he show you the glasses, and suddenly you reach enlightenment.
有一个故事，就他的上师把玻璃杯放在这里，最后突然掉在地上。 最后听到那个啪的声音的时候呢，他突然就开悟了，也有，确实这个历史。So
there is a story that when a guru that he showed showed the glass to the disciple, and then the glass dropped onto the floor, and blah, and then the disciple get enlightened after
that.但大多数人呢，就是要通过修行，就像我们藏传佛教当中有三年三个月，就包括你们这个瑞。 挪威这边的是有些也修过这样的，就是其实逐渐逐渐修的话呢，最后不说大开悟，但是小开悟应该会有。And
I think for the majority of people, we reach enlightenment based our gradual process. Sometimes we have the 3 years with 3 months retreat, and I think some Norwegians also do this retreat. And then after you do the retreat and retreat, and if you practice, then gradually you can reach some level of enlightenment.
你想开悟吗?
Do you want to get enlightened?